Everyone, welcome to Fun Food Fashion. Today I'm going to share with you a very interesting meatloaf recipe, simple version of meatloaf that is stuffed inside the bell peppers rings. Very interesting, easy breezy recipe. But first thing first, hit the subscribe button if you are new and press the bell icon so that you get all the notification of my further video. Now let's see how to make meatloaf stuffed in bell peppers. For that, obviously we are going to need bell peppers. Here I have taken one red bell peppers and I'm going to cut it in thick rings like this. And then I'm going to remove the white part. The white edges, we're going to remove them and discard it and make an even ring. Inside that ring we're going to stuff our stuffing, and don't throw away the other part. Cut it into very small fine pieces and I'm going to use it into the stuffing. I'm going to do the same with the yellow bell peppers. I've taken red and yellow bell pepper for some colors. If you don't have yellow or red bell peppers, you can definitely use the normal green capsicum or green bell pepper. It will taste the same, but for making it fancy you can use the yellow and red one, and discard the white part as well, and rest of them cut into very fine pieces as before. Next, here I have taken some chicken paste, 300 grams of chicken paste. I have taken boneless chicken and just blitzed into a mixer grinder. Next, I am going to add 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder. To that, I am going to add salt according to taste. We are going to use some sauces, so use the salt wisely, don't overuse it. Next, 1 small onion finely chopped, handful of coriander, and 2 to 3 green chilies, and 1 tablespoon of grated garlic. Normally in meatloaf they use parsley, but I didn't find parsley, so I am using the coriander. Here I have added 2 teaspoons of Worcestershire sauce and now 1 teaspoon of tomato ketchup and 2 tablespoons of breadcrumbs. Worcestershire sauce is easily available in any grocery stores. And next, 1 egg for binding. And then 1 teaspoon of all-purpose seasoning. It's optional. Without this also, the stuffing also tastes nice. If you don't have all-purpose seasoning, don't use it. Now I'm going to add the red and yellow bell peppers that I have chopped, and now I'm going to mix them nicely together. I'm going to use my hand and mix them together. Because I'm an Indian, so we like spicy things, so I've added 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. It's also optional. In the normal meatloaf they don't use red chili powder. So it's done. Keep it aside. Next, I'm going to prepare a sauce that I'm going to use for later. So here I have taken 1.5 tablespoon of tomato ketchup, to that 1 teaspoon of onion powder and 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, and mix everything together. Garlic powder and onion powder can be easily made at home, and if you can't made it, just order it online or you can find it in any supermarket. Next, here I have taken an oven proof bowl and I'm going to grease it with some oil. Next, I'm going to grease the outside of the peppers as well. So that they don't lose their moisture. Next, I'm going to add the stuffing inside the ring of the bell peppers and press it down so that it's nicely packed up inside the ring of the capsicums. And I'm going to do the same with the all four rings. Put as much stuffing as you can. Next, I'm going to spread the sauce over them. The sauce we have prepared, I'm going to smear that over it, over each of them, so that the chicken does not lose its moisture. Now I'm going to bake it for 20 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius in a preheated oven. After 20 minutes, it's quite done, but I'm going to flip them over like this. Be careful so that it does not dissemble. Okay, now on the other side as well, I'm going to spread the sauce like this. Done. Now I'm going to add some cheese slices on top. You can use grated cheese, and you can use any kind of cheese, whether it's mozzarella, cheddar. I'm using normal processed cheese over the top, and I'm going to bake it for 5 minutes so that the cheese melts down a bit. And after 5 minutes, they're out of the oven, and delicious, healthy, easy beezy meatloaf stuffed into the rings of bell pepper is ready. I hope you like the recipe. Don't forget to like, share and comment on the comment section below. Thank you.